Hi, I'm David Fraser. In the next few minutes, I'm going to share with you a secret. Are you prepared for the pandemic? Get the guide and protect your family today. This is a very thorough guide. We released this guide to our members first and today we want to open it up to the public. Inside this information dense guide ULL Discover Our Pandemic Survival Guide will teach you food, how to find, store, and cook water. We will help you find, purify, and store health tips on how to stay healthy and avoid infection energy, how to reduce usage, store, and harness natural resources. Yes, I want to learn how to protect my family topics covered in the book water and food. The two common water storage containers that are breeding grounds for bacteria that could kill you, so you know to avoid them. The two bucket water purification method that produces 170 gallons of fresh drinking water a day with complete plans, so ULL have unlimited water when you need it. The 21 dried foods you must have stored to remain self-contained until the threat passes, so your family can eat when grocery stores are bare. Now to grow fresh greens, sprouts and other veggies you can eat in as little as 7 days from planting, and where to get the best seeds free, so ULL be okay if situations last longer than expected. Energy and self-sufficiency, how to reduce energy and heat to cook by 70% with the special bot that only costs about $17 at Walmart, so your cooking fuel lasts 3x longer. Why having cash on hand is a good idea. How much, and the 5 best places to hide it, so you can barter if needed. How to recharge batteries an unlimited number of times just using the sun, so you can power your devices forever. Safety, the one radio you must have in your house that 99.5% of all homes don't have, so ULL know what's going on and how to prepare. The old sailor trick to double the protection of any home in any situation, even a pandemic, so you have a huge advantage over everyone else. How to train your dog to act when strangers are near your home, so you know when and how to protect yourself. The 7 items to keep in your car to protect you when you must travel during an outbreak. Health, the formula for the ultimate protection against infection, so even our youngest family members remain disease free. The 14 home treatments ULL need to treat the sick if medical help is not available, so you can't get by until help arrives. The 5 essential items you must have to keep disease from spreading inside your own home for 14 days or longer, so you can weather any storm. One type of transportation to avoid, like the plague, if a major pandemic is spreading, so you are never at risk of infection. So what are you waiting for? Click to buy now button below and I'll see you on the other side.